he ran to Shmuel HaNevi, to Shmuel HaNevi, Ramot. Rumos, Ramot. That's where Shmuel lived. All you guys are living it over again. You know, you're really in the hot spot. David HaMelech ran to Ramot. You see, up the hill, right? And he didn't take the 36. He walked. He ran for his life. And he came to Shmuel HaNevi. And what did he do there? You know, like, after a run like that, what would you do? Go to bed, right? He sat a whole night and learned Torah. Shmuel HaNevi learned Torah with him. A whole night. After such a journey, right? After running like that, up the hill and down the hill. Shmuel HaNevi learned Torah with him. A whole night. He gave him a Megillah. In those days, they didn't have books. They didn't have Sfudim. They had Megillahs. That's how you learned Torah. Everything was in the Megillah. He gave him a Megillah of the blueprint of the Mesovich. Exactly where it is, exactly what it's going to look like, with all his facts. There was nothing missing. Well, let me talk about it. So Amayla, he had everything. He had the blueprint. So he knew where it had to be. So now, listen, the Levi tells him he can't. He can't build the Bais HaMikdash. What do we do now? I still can't sleep yet. I can make some preparations. That's why there are some shittas that hold that he built the Koisel Marubi. The Koisel Marubi that we have now, what is that wall? That's the wall, not of the Bais HaMikdash. It's the wall of the Choyme. How do you say Choyme?
Retaining wall.
It's not Stamba wall.
It's a retaining wall.
Retaining wall? Of the mountain. Now you should know that the mountain that we see now, we don't even see the mountain because the Koisel is higher than the mountain. You could see it from the Harazaisim, but the mountain is lower than the wall now. The mountain used to be the highest mountain, and the Romans, when they made Chilul Bais HaMikdash, they shaved it off. That nobody should remember that this was the highest mountain. Nobody should remember that this was the Kuvud of Hashem, this mountain.
It was the highest mountain
in the region. It was the highest mountain in the region. And it was the highest mountain, and that's what?